Hey, what's up everybody? Too Tall Toby here, and in today's Onshape quick tip, we're going to teach you a keyboard shortcut that's going to help you when you need to repeat the same command over and over and over again. For example, in this model, we need to create three different fillet features with three different radii. So the keyboard shortcut we're talking about is holding the shift key and pressing enter when you are finishing a command in Onshape. And what this does is it shortcuts you to repeat the previous command to create the same feature again and again. And so what I mean by that is I'm gonna begin the fillet command and I'm going to input a radius value here of 4 and I'm gonna pick this edge and this edge. Now I'm going to hold the shift key on my keyboard and I'm gonna press enter. And what that did was it created the fillet with the radius of 4, but then it put me back into the fillet command to create my next fillet at a different location with a different radius. So now I'm gonna say that I wanna create a fillet with a radius of 6 millimeters, and that's gonna go on this edge and this edge. And then I'm going to hold the shift key and press enter, and that finishes that command, but repeats the fillet command again so that I can now input a radius of 11 and select this edge here. Now at this point I'm done, so I'll just press enter and I'm ready to move on with my design. And that is a really useful time-saving shortcut in Onshape. But let me know down in the comments below, did you already know about this one? Are there any other ways that you know to use this shortcut? And of course, if you're enjoying the series, be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, and be sure to join us for the next episode.